Here she is. They call the Queen of Talk, BJ Bev Johnson, WDIA.
How you doing, GK?
Don't you ever get old, girl?
Yes, I do.
You sure don't look it.
Hey, well, thank you.
I remember years ago we worked for Sam Phillips, didn't we?
We did. And you know, I tell everybody that at WLBS, WE Radio.
That's right.
And I was so excited to be with you.
Bev, thank you so much. You're the best, girl. You have a lot of fun on that noon to two show. I know you're on with Bobby in the morning, Bobby OJ.
That's right.
But you come back at noon to two and have your own thing.
I come, well, 10 to 12.
10 to 12, I mean.
Uh-huh.
And you do the own...
My own talk show.
Yeah.
Where we talk about lifestyles, things that happen in everyday life, a lot of relationships, and all kinds of things we talk about.
Radio's changed, hasn't it?
Oh, a big time, George.
You can talk about things you couldn't talk about 20 years ago.
Exactly. I've been doing the show 23 years.
23 years?
Yes.
At DIA.
Yeah, I've been there, and then been working the station 27.
Wow. You've seen come and go, haven't you,
yes,
Bev?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I have.
How long have you been with Bobby OJ in the mornings?
It's been 27 years, both
really?
Of us, yes.
Wow, son of a gun. Bev, some of your favorite artists. I know you like Stax and Motown.
Now, you know I do. I do. And Stax and Johnny Taylor and Isaac Hayes and the Tim Prees and the Mad Lads, some guys that you know had on your show a lot.
Sure.
And Motown, the Four Tops and the Supremes and Martha Reeves. Because I always tell people, George, I had the best of both worlds. Coming down in the summer in Memphis, living around the corner from Stax, and then living in Ann Arbor, Michigan, had Motown, so I had the music.
Boy, you sure did. Bev Johnson, she's on in the morning with Bobby OJ.
Uh-huh.
Then you stay on from 10 until noon with your own show.
My own show.
What's the rest of the lineup?
And the rest of the lineup, we have the Fun Afternoon Show with Greg Peters and Jeff Lee, and then in the evenings, it's Wonderful Music on WDIA.
Bev Johnson, that's who she is. Bev, talk about Facebook. You're doing really well on your own Facebook thing.
Yeah, I love Facebook. You know, I had to get into it. You know, all these young people are doing this. And so Jeff said, well, you need to get on Facebook. So I'm on Facebook, and we get a lot of listeners who are on there and listen to the show and give me topics up for show topics.
How can people get to you on Facebook?
Just go to The Bev Johnson Show on Facebook. You know, you put in Facebook and put The Bev Johnson Show.
She's the Memphis answer to Oprah Winfrey, and just as nice, too. She's Bev Johnson. Years ago, we worked at the Memphis station for Sam Phillips, WDIA, 23 years with 10 to noon, and 26, 27 with Bobby OJ in the morning.
That's right.
Bev, thanks so much. Girl.
Thank you, GK.
Tell everybody at the station I said hello.
I will.
Bev Johnson, WDIA, GK, Memphis Sounds. We'll be right back.